Peace be with you and welcome back to my channel for another video, another spiritual download. If this is your first time here, I say welcome and I thank you for being here. I am new to YouTube, but I'm definitely not new to tarot, but I am here to help the collective. I do not have any information in the description box as of yet, but upcoming soon I will be taking personal readings. I'm just, you know, gradually getting into that because it is a lot of work and I just want to make sure that I do what spirit is asking me to do. With that being said, we're doing the zodiac signs. Scorpio, what is going on? Okay, Scorpio, somebody's under judgment. I got a train passing by and I can hear the horn. Somebody is under judgment for something that they did to you. You are cutting people left and right. Oh my God. Okay, yeah, I can't make it up. You see that? The Knight of Wands, that's my forward moving energy. On the other side where I cut it is my Queen of Cups. That's water. Pisces, Cancer, you could be a mother. A man can embody the Queen of Cups energy as well, Scorpios. Ooh, you got some money coming, baby. Oh, I love it when the money comes. You walked away from somebody and they're in their head about it. What's going on? Okay, Holy Spirit, divine ancestors of the highest white light, anything other than the highest white light, please close that door for a spirit. Please protect the collective as they listen to this message. We're asking for the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. Somebody's in deep regret. That's all I feel. Could be a Gemini. Something about money. Money, money, money is what I'm feeling. Somebody may have stolen some money from you. Yeah, but this is you. You're sitting pretty. Okay, spirit is saying that the Ten of Pentacles is representing gifts. This doesn't necessarily have to be something monetary. This could be spiritual, like a spiritual gift. Like people, yeah. The Seven of Wands, look at all these people attacking you. And look how you just sitting there calm, looking in another direction. It's almost like spirit is saying you're fighting these people in a battle with your eyes closed. You're like, oh, whatever. They're predictable. You kind of know when they're going to send with it. Yeah, you're manifesting a brand new life. You're manifesting something, Scorpio. Yeah, and you're being very secretive about it. I would expect that you guys would be secretive, as mysterious as you are. Yeah, you're being sneaky about what you're doing. Like you're moving in real silence. You're not telling a lot of people. And this is after you close the cycle. Wow. Ooh, if this is the prerequisite to the message and you're still at the bottom of the deck, Queen of Cups, Lord have mercy. Please, God, give us what we need for Scorpio. Scorpio, I just want to say that right now the energy is so thick. Y'all are so freaking powerful. You are death, you are transformation, and you are rebirth. And this applies to every single sign in the zodiac. So your position in the zodiac is so powerful that the energy is like on me right now. I'm like, oh, I feel power. Power. Wow. Show me Scorpio, Holy Spirit. We don't want to get into the person that regrets them leaving and all that. Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. Okay. It gave us the person that's in regret anyway. But here's the catch. These cards wanted to come out upside down. So I asked about Scorpio, not the person that is missing you. So these came up in reverse. This is your vibe right now. You have absolutely no fucks to give at all. This is you giving a fuck. Oh my God, I'm in regret. I'm so sad. Why did I do that? This is you giving absolutely no fucks. Let's be clear, Scorpio. Boom. Then you got the Seven of Pentacles. You're no longer wanting to invest. This is my past investment card. So somebody from the past that you greatly invested in, you absolutely have nothing else to give. Why? Because it's in reverse. This is you wanting to invest into somebody. This is you saying, I have absolutely no fucks to give. That came out first. So spirit is like, let's be clear that this is Scorpio. Let's be clear before we get into all of what we need to get into, that this is how Scorpio feels right at this moment. You, baby, you are healed. Your emotions are intact. You are balancing yourself. Baby, you walked away from toxic energy. You could have been dealing with the Capricorn or somebody that had that highly aspected in their chart. You could have been married to them. This is either past energy, present, or future. Ooh, Scorpio. Let's go, Scorpio. Let's go, Scorpio. I get excited about Scorpio. Okay, let's go. Oh, show us, Scorpio, Holy Spirit. What is it? Show us, baby, because this is, the energy is on my neck. Like, I got a door open, a portal to truth, and these ancestors is like rushing me to get these messages to y'all. Wow. And collectively, Spirit says, collectively, Scorpios are vibrating at a very powerful rate. You know how sometimes you watch a video and you're like, oh, that's not for me. They always say, take what's for you and leave the rest. Well, this is like collectively Scorpios, like all at once, are simultaneously going through the same thing. Oh, we are all connected. Scorpio, listen, Page of Wands. You're having fun right now, Spirit is saying. People want to collaborate with you. They want to build with you. They want to invest in you. They want to start businesses. They want your ideas. They think you're, you know, the cat's meow and the dog's bow wow. This is how they feel about you, Scorpio. And guess what? You do not have to settle. Because remember here, you have four cups. You have absolutely no fucks to give. Right here, baby, you got seven cups. You got plenty of options. Spirit is saying choose wisely. Oh yeah, you cutting mofos and moving forward. That's my moving forward card. Ooh, Scorpio. Show me more, Holy Spirit. Show me what I need to see. Show me, Scorpio. What's going on? What can they expect? Somebody could be traveling. I hear a car behind me driving real fast. Ooh, Lord. Somebody trying to, you trying to get the hell away from somebody, boo. You know how I know? Because that car just sped past me speeding and at the bottom of my decks. Don't play with me in spirit. My cards don't lie. The Eight of Cups is you walking away. You had all these people, all these options. Hey, I still love you, but they're behind you. You're not even looking at them. You're looking away. You notice that moon? You're in control of your emotions. You're not even considering these. And look, they're empty. You know how I know? Because my Seven of Cups has something in it. These are empty cups, and you know it, empty promises, things from the past. You know what? You're not falling for it. You're not. Oh, Lord, I heard Spirit say, no more fuckboys allowed. Okay. Anyway, the Queen of Wands came up. This is my Sagittarius, Leo, or Aries card. You could be dealing with the Sagittarius currently, or you were. I don't know. Only you know your story. I pray, Scorpio, that you've meditated, you've prayed, you've burned your candles, you've gotten to your altar. You say, Spirit, show me what message is for me, right? Because that's the only way you're going to be able to discern what messages you need to take for yourself and leave for somebody else. Show us what we need to see for Scorpio. What can we expect coming up here soon? Scorpio has questions. Ooh, Scorpio, intuition. Spirit is saying, follow your intuition. Follow your intuition. You know the right thing to do. This also represents the moon, the full moon coming up, manifestations. So use this to purge any emotional ties, soul ties, toxic emotions. Use the moon to help you balance out those polarities. Call on the Archangel Metatron to help you balance out these energies because you're very emotional. Spirit is saying you're like a sponge. You're definitely empathic. Or empathic. Is that the right way? Empathic? An empath? Yeah. Like you soak up people's emotions. But in that, you need to know how to purge them. Do not harness that energy or harvest, rather, that energy in your body. Why? Because it can make you sick. You can feel everything, right? You feel everything, but you have to know what to do with that energy. Spirit is saying, get some rest. You could be staying up late at night. Yeah, the Hermit is at the bottom of the deck. You could be dealing with a Virgo or you're feeling Virgo-ish. You're going within. You're also ready to come out of Hermit mode. Yeah, you're coming up as the Empress. Ooh. Let us into the secrets, Holy Spirit, Archangel, Michael, Ascended Masters, Divine Ancestors. Oh, show me the money. Okay, first of all, let me show y'all something. Let me put the cards right here because I always like for you guys to see what I'm doing. These cards came out together, okay? There's money, there's home, soulmate, and then there's betrayal. Let me tell you what I feel. I feel like it's in this order. This is why this came out on the bottom, this came out second, and this came out on top. So we're going to take it as Spirit is telling us. First of all, generational wealth, money is coming. Love, marriage, home, stability is coming after the ultimate betrayals. Somebody from your past did the unthinkable. But with Scorpio, it's a whole bunch of mofos that then done something from your past. Morph all them bastards together and discard them. They're basura. They're trash. Okay? Spirit is saying all your enemies are like merged into one big ball. Get rid of them all at the same time. Don't give your enemies any individual clout and or attention. I hear Spirit saying you could have been dealing with a Sagittarius from the past or a Virgo that dogged you out. There was so much fighting and conflict. They wanted you to be emotionally unstable. What a stinky, funky, pissy little energy. And you said, no, thank you. And you walked away and you did it quietly. And you did it gracefully. Now they want to come in. I love you. I want to be your friend. Oh my God, I'm so happy for you. They're fake. They're phony. Their offers are phony. They're not true people. Spirit is saying, shut the door on them. Let me put all your good news over here. Because this is you. Okay. I always like to separate when the messages come up split. This is you. You're in this childlike energy. Like I said, if the Queen of Wands came up, you either have new love with the Sagittarius, Leo, or Aries, or this is somebody from the past. You're no longer in regret. And this is your enemy right here, the ultimate betrayal. Show us Scorpio moving forward, Spirit. Thank you. Oh, I can't make it up. I can't make it up. Nine of Cups. Scorpio, I'm so happy for you. I'm so proud of y'all. You went within. You really went within and you did the work. You checked yourself. Nobody can check you. You checked you. And then you took your machete and you started dicing and slicing. You're so smart. Spirit is saying somebody wanted to play you like you were stupid. Ooh. Show me more beautiful news. Archangel Michael, Ascended Masters for Scorpio. You are guarded as hell. You are guarded. You like hell to the gnaw. Who is that in front of my house? Who's calling me on the phone? I blocked everybody and cut everybody off. There's nobody that knows where I live, where I'm at. You could have moved out of state. You could have moved far, far away from wherever you at too. Yeah, this is past energy. Somebody wants you back. I don't even think you're thinking about them. And they want your sex. Oh, I just heard that old throwback song, The Freaks of the Industry. They want your sex. Something about your sex is tantric. Something about your touch is magical. This is what this person is saying. Oh my God, I ain't even got into their energy yet. I'm asking about you. Can they please get about your energy? They want to have sex with you, boo, bad. Like, I don't even think you're paying attention to this person. I don't even think you care anymore. I think you've healed. You, Spirit is like, you're so evolved. You're like, I wish you well. I'm happy for you. If you get somebody, like, you have no feelings towards whatever is behind you. Like, you completely did a transformation. Show us more good news for Scorpio, Ascended Masters and Ancestors, Divine Ancestors, Archangel Michael. This one wanted to, I told you. Didn't I tell you that you walked the fuck away? You walked away, boo. You walked the hell away. That was at the bottom of the deck, but it came out. Spirit is like, let's be clear. I know you showed them this at the bottom of the deck, but I'm going to say it again. You walked away. If this hasn't happened, this is what you're planning to do. And if it has already happened, then this is what's going on for you. But your blessings are hidden. I feel Spirit saying like, we're covering your blessings. Yeah, the devil. You could have been dealing with a Capricorn. I feel somebody in December, like Capricorn. Ooh, my throat chakra. Ooh, they don't want you to get this message out. Yeah, communication is coming in soon. When we say communication like this, this is definitely my Sagittarius card for sure. But Eight of Wands is definitely communication coming in. So somebody wants to communicate with you, but I don't think you're even at the same address and or phone number. Child, bye. This right here, about to get up and throw the cards across the room. This person is sitting back plotting. Oh my God, I'm going to call Scorpio. Oh my God, I'm going to take, child, Scorpio changed their number months ago. And you keep retyping and deleting text messages and emails that you want to send. And even if you send it, it's going to be undeliverable. I hear spirit saying this person's taking months just to send a message, only to find out that you don't even live at the same damn address. Child, bye. You could be dealing with the Pisces. They could be seeing things differently from another perspective. Or this could be you, Scorpio. Take what resonates. But you the Queen of Pentacles. You about your B-A-G right now. Go get your bag, boo. What? Oh, come through, Scorpio. I love you. You're not playing. Spirit is saying you don't want anything toxic in around you, in you, meaning sexually, in you, up around you, inside of you, nothing. Didn't I just tell you that you're the Queen of Pentacles? Didn't it just come out on the bottom of the deck and now it just came out in the card? Spirit wants you to know that the truth always precedes the message. Spirit is like, let's be clear. Didn't I tell you that you was about to get some money? Didn't I tell you, Scorpio? So I'm going to tell you again. Okay? Let me put that by the Ten of Pentacles because that money is looking real tight. Real good. Keep focused on what you're doing. Some of you are going to get rich from some investment that you made in the past. Stocks, bonds, businesses, public eye. Like, Scorpio, this is your time. You know how we go through cycles? This is your cycle. Yeah. This is my Five of Swords. You have people fighting over you. Oh, Lord. Want to take a leap of faith. Possibly an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. You have people fighting over you in the physical realm and the spiritual realm. In competition for you. Show me, Scorpio. Show me, Scorpio. Nine of Pentacles. It's coming, Scorpio. Don't worry. It's coming. Okay, Spirit. We know. We know. Thank you, Spirit. Nine of Pentacles. This is a slow-moving energy. Spirit wants you to know that it's coming. Do not worry. I know you keep getting readings and they're saying money's coming. Money's coming. Play the lottery. It's going to come. Trust me, when the universe has a gift for you, nobody can take it away. You can't miss it. So don't overthink it. Continue to stay on your grind. If you build it, it will come. For we seek the kingdom of heaven first, and then those things, people, places, and things, and our wishes, desires are added to us. We cannot be out of order. It's in that order, I hear Spirit saying. In that order. Go within. So you don't have to go without. It's coming. Do not worry. I hear Spirit screaming at me. Do not worry. You are the Queen of Swords. The Queen of Swords is intelligent. She's poised. Again, let's not get confused about gender. A masculine can be embodying this as well. A Scorpio masculine. She's smart, but you see that machete in her hand? One swipe off with everybody's head. One swipe. She don't have time to be chopping and swiping at each head. One swipe. She said, they were like, but Scorpio, you're like off with their head. But off with their head. By the time they got butt out, their heads were on the floor. Spirit is saying, you're not playing. You definitely your Scorpion energy. This is after conflict, fighting. Now people are fighting over you. What? If you don't knock it off, people from the past, I can't make it up. Whew. I might have to do a part two for y'all, Scorpio, because y'all stuff. Y'all just different. I ain't gonna even lie. Y'all are some special human beings. Y'all control the underworld, the higher realms, heaven and hell. You everything. Show me these people that are in deep regret over losing Scorpio. Holy Spirit, Archangel Michael, divine ancestors. I gotta laugh to keep from crying. Yeah. I can't make it all. Damn it. And communication's coming through. Like I said, who they communicating with? You didn't change houses, phone numbers, cars, everything. Scorpio, I said, how are they feeling? This is the card that fell out. You coming up as yourself. You are death. You are the rebirth. You are transformation. Why is this in reverse? Because they don't want to close out cycles for you. But what they don't realize is this is karmic spiritual law. There are laws in the spirit realm that must be respected. These cycles are dead. These people are trying to keep them open after ultimate betrayal. Some of these people slept with your friend, your family member, stole money. Like, what more do you want? Are you coming back to do what? You took all I had and Spirit gave it all back to me. And then you knew I was blessed. If you don't get the out of here, look at this here. This cycle is closed. And now they want to communicate. Now they understand what you were saying about, and pouring into them and helping them. Oh my gosh, it's too late. Scorpio is healed. Ugh. Holy Spirit, because this energy is so thick. Show me Scorpio's enemies, Lord. What is wrong with these people? What do these people want from the past? Oh, they so mad that you got choices. Yeah. They're in the, here we go. Sorry, I fell the other way. They're in the Five of Cups, deep regret. Five of Cups, I'm sorry, deep regret. Now they're regretful. But you, listen, Spirit is telling me that you, didn't I tell you it was coming out as yourself, Scorpio? Stop playing with me. Please don't play with me. One thing I am is the real deal. And when Spirit confirms it, you can go around the world, look at every single tarot card reading that you want to. And I promise you, the message is going to be the same. You're coming out as yourself, because when you walked out of the building, when you walked away from these people, when you did this move right here, you know why you're not looking back? Because the building fell. That's why. You are the tower. The veil was lifted. False illusions, false people. Now let's see what other card fell out. Seven of Pentacles fell on top of the Three of Pentacles. These people are pissed off to the highest point of pissivity. Why? Because you got options now. People that said that she couldn't live without me, he couldn't live without me. You got options. You see the difference in these cups right here? Thank you, Spirit, because this was at the bottom of your deck early in the reading. Go back and see. Spirit is like, can you hear me now? You got options and they're all full. Spirit is saying, pay attention to the fine print in business. These cups are empty. These cups are full. This is why they're mad. This is why they're mad. You got new connections, new offers, new business, new money, new friendships, new love, new everything, choices, new house. You got choices. All these cups are empty. You're like, I'm not even looking at that. This is what you're doing. You're looking at these cups. You see how she's looking over here at these cups? You're like, yeah, I'm done with this. Over here, I got options. Oh, you got options, boo. This is why they're mad. Oh, God. I hear the song, Cry Me a River. Scorpio's like, Cry Me a River. Cry Me a River. Now they want to come in and make an offer. But you also have good news about money coming in. These people are left in the past, boo. Their chance is up. Holy Spirit, what else is it that Scorpio needs to know about these energies and entities and past karmic people and these levels that they've mastered? There's one at the top. I told you, communication coming through. Yes, baby. They are back and forth thinking about you. Didn't I tell you communication was coming in? How many times I pulled this card at the bottom of my deck and the Spirit is like, let's be clear. Every time I see the card at the bottom of the deck, Spirit allows that card to come out. Why? Because Spirit is like, can you hear me now? Can you hear me now, Scorpio? Can you see me now? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me? Right. Okay. Boom. Seven of Wands, boo. This is how these people are. They're guarded. They're scared of you. This is you. You're guarded. And now they're guarded. But you ain't even thinking about them. They're paranoid because they're knowing that at some point they have to eat their karma pie. Karmic pie. This is how they want to come in and out. Oh, I'm finally ready to give you my love. I love you, Scorpio. And you're like, what? I loved you like three deaths ago. I've died, transformed, and been reborn like 10 times since I was with you. I'm not even the same Scorpio. Who are you reaching for? You couldn't possibly know who I am. King of Cups. But you thrusted them into their transformation. This is the blessing for them. They should be grateful, even though they're going through all this karma. Ooh, Spirit said there could be some actual deaths here. But people put that out. They put that energy towards you. Even if they didn't go do black magic, their energy was that of the evil eye. Oh, I wish she just died. Ooh, I just hope he just died. Yeah, they're weighed down about it. These people are weighed down. Ooh, funky, stinky, dirty energy. Anything else about these karmics, Holy Spirit, that we need to know? Because we know Scorpio's moving into the land, huh? Yeah. They want to come through, boo. Yeah. Now they're fighting. They got other people to talk about you. Now the people that are talking about you are fighting each other. And then you got people fighting over you to get back to you. No, I want her. No, I want them. They crazy. These people are cuckoo as hell. They want to come in, baby. But let me tell you something. You got the King of Cups and you got the Queen of Cups. You could have been dealing with a divine counterpart that did you like this and betrayed you. A fire sign or a water sign. This could have been a divine union and you came into this person's life to put them through a transformation, which is in the reverse because they refused it. They refused to wake up. They refused to move on. They refused to be accountable for their actions. But this could have been y'all. So this is their energy. When I said spirit, what is their energy? Coulda, woulda, shoulda. Coulda, woulda, shoulda. Constantly. Imbalanced. I could have had everything with Scorpio. I could have been with Scorpio. Scorpio loved me unconditionally. And at the bottom of that, you have absolutely no fucks to give. Because not only are you coming up as the Queen of Swords, right here, you're coming up as the King of Swords too. Which means your masculine, your feminine energy is balanced. You are intelligent. You are sharp. You are moving forward. And listen, you are not afraid to use that sword. Period. Yeah, they're fighting over you, boo. The energy that they wanted you to be in, now they're fighting. Now they're in that energy. One more last card for Scorpio Spirit. Whew. Child. This got deeper than what I thought. Yeah. I have nothing else to say. Yeah. Why? Because my yacht is in the motherfucking building. This is your justice. Your justice is for them to watch you move forward. Some of you could be going to court. Some of you could be worried about a court case. Do not worry. You got the victory. This is your time. The energies have to be balanced out. What people put out, be it good, bad, or indifferent, they are now receiving their karma pie. Let them eat that. Let them be there and pray that in some way, shape, or form, they learned a lesson. Period. I never speak on people's karma, but this is balance. This is your justice. This is you, you know, being in the position of receiving all that you want because you did the right thing, even towards people that didn't deserve it. You forgave people that never forgave forgiveness. Whew, that's power. That's some real power. This is your justice. This is my yacht. This is my Libra scales. Some of you could be highly aspected in October with Libra and your chart as well. See, these cards, they give off several energies. It's always not just one message. It's always layered because this card represents so much. This is their justice. This is fair that they receive this back. And this is your justice. This is fair that you receive all this goodness, honey. Jesus. Spirit is saying, protect your energy. The full moon is coming up. Somebody gonna try to send you something, but you know what? You already seen it. You're dreaming about it, seeing it. You could be a tarot card reader. You know, Scorpio, you know what's up. I'm going to have to cleanse after this because this was just a lot. Not your energy. Your energy is beautiful, but these mofos, Scorpio, I love you. I love you for free. I mean it. Wherever you are on this beautiful planet, just remember it's still a beautiful place with all that we have going on. And until your next video, I love you. I love you. Peace be with you.